What is going on in that head of hers?
So if dying is bad, but living is suffering, then what does it mean to carry our team? I think it means to justify these lazy antics the captain has. I'm gonna be honest, our back hurting is a bit of a turn-on.
Everything is a turn-on for you!
Don't we fucking kink-shame us?
Probably about the next battle.